Now, who are you?
Wait. Let's talk.
Talk. Let's talk. Who are you?
Do you really wanna know?
I want to know. Who are you?
Wait. Just wait, please. Wait. Just wait.
I say, speak to me. Who are you?
Wait. Just wait. Relax.
No, the demon told me to relax. Okay, I'm relaxing. Now tell me, who are you?
I don't know. Wait. I don't know. Wait.
Where are you coming from?
Relax.
Where are you coming from? Speak, you demon. Let the fire enter you. Where are you coming from? Where are you coming from? Where are you coming from? Do you want to fight? Do you want to fight? Where are you coming from? Move from there. Where are you coming from?
Wait.
Speak! Where are you coming from?
Wait.
You want me to touch you myself? Stand right. Come here. Leave him. And talk. Stand right. Talk. Stand right. I said stand right. Talk. Who are you? Who are you? I said stand right. Who are you? Raise him up. You must tell us. Who are you? Put him there. Stand right. Who are you? Right. Stand right. Speak. Who are you?
I'm so tired, man.
I'm
so tired. So.
You are tired. So tired.
Yeah.
Yes, I know you are tired, but tell me, where are you coming from? Where are you coming from? Where are you coming from?
You see this boy?
There's
something about this boy.
What is in this boy?
Hush.
What are you in this boy?
When he prays, this boy.
Now who are you?
You see? You wanna know my master?
I don't know your master. Who is your master?
You know him very, very well.
I don't know your master. Who is your master?
You know him.
I don't know him.
Come on, man.
Jesus is your master.
No way. Don't say that name, please. Don't say that name.
No, if not Jesus, who is your master?
You know him very, very
well. I don't know him. Who is your master? Tell me the name of your master.
He knows the destruction again.
I don't know the destruction. What is the name?
The God of destruction. Do you know him?
The God of destruction. What is name?
You know him.
I don't know him.
Okay, fine.
Who is?
You know Lucifer, right? You know Lucifer, right?
Lucifer. Yes, I heard about him.
Yeah.
Who is?
If you know him, then you know me.
Oh, no, you are a Lucifer.
Oh, yes.
You are a Lucifer.
Oh, yes.
What are you doing, this boy?
I want to stop this boy.
You want to stop him?
Yes.
Doing what?
Your master's work. Your master's work.
You want to stop him to my master work?
Yes.
You, Lucifer.
Yes.
You want to stop him from the master work?
Yes.
Why?
He's so great, this boy. No. I don't want him to go to shoot high up. No.
This you don't boy. Want?
Yes, I don't.
But do you know this boy comes here to work?
Yes. Yes. I always tell him to not come here.
You are telling him to don't come here?
Yes.
Now, do you have the power to stop him?
You see, that's where the problem is.
That the problem is?
Yes.
You know, after that, when he step here, you have no power.
Yes, I know that.
Okay. You lose far.
Wait. Don't say anything, please. Wait. I want to tell you something about
okay,
this
tell
boy.
Me.
Yeah? When this boy prays, your master, he listens.
You listening?
Yeah, he knows him very well. He knows this boy. He has a heart which is filled with the spirit.
Okay.
Yes.
Now, why are you...
Now, wait. Let me talk first, then finish. Then I'll leave you in peace. Now, this boy... every day... back home where they live.
Where you live?
Yeah, you know, come on, man.
Where?
You know that side, man.
Where?
You know.
Which village?
Hey, Tlokweng village, man. Come on.
Tlokweng village?
Yes.
Yes.
This boy, every day at the home, especially the mother, every day around about 8, 9, they sit down as a family. And this boy here, he takes a scripture and reads. And when he explains, he explains from the heart. And that wisdom comes. And last time, the aunt was here. The aunt who lives in South Africa. That aunt, if she's delivered too, oh my goodness, we are done for. Yes. So this boy, when the aunt was here, he told the aunt about forgiveness. Yes. And then the aunt started crying. That's where he started tormenting us, this boy. That was the end of us.
Okay.
Yes.
Now
this boy, I want to stop him.
To do?
He's going to bring peace and unity in his family.
Okay.
Yes, he's going to be great than ever.
Though you are stopping him?
Yes.
Do you have the power to stop him?
Wait, let's not talk about powers, please. Yes, please, let's negotiate.
We are negotiating?
Yes.
Now, what is your next step now?
Ash, I don't know, yeah? Because now I captured him through the internet.
You captured through internet?
Yes.
How?
I took his prayer life, his fasting. You know, ever since he started school, because he started school recently, he cannot focus on his prayer life because he has a lot of work to do. Yes, now I take advantage.
Okay.
Yes.
He's addicted to the internet?
Yes.
To the Facebook?
Yeah, no. Facebook, he managed to overcome it. But now I'm bringing the thought of him going back there.
Okay.
Yes, now this boy here, on his birthday on July the 21st, yes, he came here. He celebrated his birthday here.
Here in this place?
Yes. He decided not to go anywhere, not to stay at home, but to come here.
He stayed in this place the whole day?
The whole day, and he worked.
Worked?
Yes.
For his birthday?
Yes.
Now, you still have the power?
Wait, let's not talk about powers, please. Come on. Yeah, I want to tell you every secret I've done.
Okay, tell me the secret.
Yes, now, when he celebrated here, that was the day he told himself, you know what, my life is with God, and no one shall touch me. And he said, I'm giving myself to God.
Though the day he came and worked here for his birthday, he made a decision to serve God.
And he was turning 21.
He was turning 21.
Yes. And then, this boy, that same day, he cleared every mission that I had for him.
Okay.
Yes, starting with the girlfriend.
Yes.
He left the girlfriend.
He left the girlfriend?
Yes, to give his life to God.
Okay.
Yes.
Now, are you not happy?
Yeah, not even a bit, Yes.
You want him to go back to the girlfriend?
I put something in his mind, you know. Because I know the heart, I can't touch it. The heart, even though I make him do some things, your God loves him so much.
Though my God loves him so much?
Yes.
How do you know my God?
You know, he's a ruler of this world, Yes. So
okay.
This boy, he wants to give his life fully to God.
Now
he wants to be like Jesus.
You want to be like Jesus?
Yes. But now I've put thoughts in his head.
You put thoughts in
his
head.
Let me show you, sir. Can tell these boys to leave me. Come
okay.
on.
Okay, leave him. Let me show. He has a tattoo.
Yes.
Yes.
You know, let
open.
Well.
Open the shirt.
Wait.
I want to see the tattoo. Open the shirt.
Wait.
Open quickly.
Wait.
I want to see the tattoo. Okay. Show it. Can you see the tattoo? Hold him very well. I want to see the tattoo. Can you see the tattoo? This is just a fish.
Let me finish. Yeah? Then live in peace. Then you send me away. I know that today is the end of me. Yeah? Yeah.
Can you see the tattoo? What is the meaning of this tattoo?
It's my connection to him.
You have the connection to him?
Yes.
Lucifer?
Yes.
Okay.
Now, this boy, when he got his tattoo,
yeah?
It was the influence from the friends.
The influence of the friend?
Yes, because this boy lived to his school in South Africa, right?
Uh-huh.
He just came here in Botswana this year.
Yes.
Now.
Though the friend in South Africa?
Yes.
Who influenced him to make a tattoo?
Yes.
That can be able to connect to him?
Yes, his friends had tattoos.
Parent, can you hear?
The friends had tattoos. So I put... Wait, don't spray. Wait, I want...
Leave him. The fire has entered. Disconnect! 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 In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, disconnect! You, Lucifer, no power in this body. Disconnect! 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 Satanism! Disconnect! Disconnect Satanism in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Disconnect. I said disconnect in Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord. Can you see the reaction? How are you, boy?
I'm fine.
Now is disconnected. He's no longer in the kingdom. Friends. Say friends. The influence. This is a very intelligent boy. He's my boy. Only I wish I could have a big hostel. I have more than 40 boys stay here. I have no space. I have no space. Believe me, I have no space. I have no space. I don't know even how they sleep. I was taking yesterday when they came, my Paul was here when they came to collect the money for bread. When he saw me giving 200 for bread, he said, 200, yes. We use 200 pula bread every day. Our breakfast is 200 pula. Just for bread. Not lunch, not supper. You must calculate. Every day, 200 pula just for bread. Don't worry, boy. The Lord has rescued you, okay? Don't
Thank
stop
you,
coming, okay?
Thank you, Jesus. Thank
it
you, Father.
It is over.
Thank you.
Go back to your seat. Don't go back to your girlfriend, okay? Don't go back to him. I'll marry you, my wife, myself, when the time will come. Don't worry about that. Go to school and everything be ready for you.